Hey guys, this is Katie with Off-Leash Canine Training, and this is Hank. Hank is an 8-year-old pit bull husky mix who came to Off-Leash because he needed some help getting his obedience in public as well as working on his dog reactivity. So Hank is extremely reactive walking past dogs, so that's something that we're going to work on a ton. As well as he knew some of his obedience, but he wouldn't do it if there was any type of distractions around. At drop-off, there weren't even very many distractions, and just being in a new place, seeing people off in the distance, he did not do anything for his mom. He didn't come, he didn't sit, he didn't heel. On his first walks that we took him on, he would pull my arm right out of its socket. He pulled so hard. So we definitely need to get that in check. Guys, it's been 2 weeks and this 8-year-old is about to show all the puppies how it's done. Let's do it!
Thank you. guys, Tom here, Off Leash Canine Training. I just wanted to take a quick moment to personally thank you for taking time out of your day to watch one of our many transformation videos. If you like the video, if you were impressed, go ahead and give it a like. If you'd like to see more videos like that, subscribe, hit the bell notification so that you're notified whenever we do upload a video, which is almost daily. Feel free to head over to Yelp, Google, and our Facebook pages to see our many hundreds of five-star reviews. And if you have any questions, hop on over to our website, westcoastolk9.com, or give us a call, 844-955-6559. We look forward to training your dog, and I'll talk to you soon.